Driver flees fiery Sunset Boulevard crash that killed one, injured two in Hollywood. Bystanders pulled two women out of the vehicle, but a third person died in the fiery single-vehicle crash, authorities said. The driver fled on foot.